Hello, everyone. I'm excited to share with you some updates about the planning and programming of the Converse College for Women. Our work focuses on empowerment, community, and service, with a steadfast belief in the strength of all women, like our enduring founder's ideal to see clearly, decide wisely, and act justly. The Women's College will be deeply rooted in providing opportunities to learn, to lead, and to serve. And our work will be bolstered by a sisterhood of more than 130 years. We will have distinctive experiences for Women's College students, including a first-year retreat each fall and a leadership speaker series in the spring. Women-centered learning will happen through courses focused on women in history, art, sports, and women's rights. And we will serve together to support important work happening in Spartanburg and the upstate to address issues such as the work to end violence against women and girls. As a powerful force within Converse University, we will host events that address issues that impact every single one of us, including pay equity and ending intimate partner violence. To create connection, we will also have smaller community events where we regularly gather together. These events might include a Women's College book club, Pell porch parties where we sip and snack together and talk about the progress we're making in achieving the goals we set during our retreat, or Women in Wine nights where networking and professional connections are built. Comprehensive work has also been done to study and to honor the traditions that are central to our history. Traditions like Big Sis, Little Sis are threads of continuity that reach across generations of Converse women. I'm very happy to say that the sisterhood traditions, including Big Sis, Little Sis, the sophomore bracelet ceremony, and the senior candlelight dinner will remain and will continue in the Women's College. In working to create a dynamic living and learning experience, we are committed to honoring our history, to exploring the incredible opportunities of this present moment, and to building a beautiful future together. Thank you for your support of the Converse College for Women.